If we ask about personal unity and integration that we try to achieve, and how this applies to the different stages in life, I would make all this hinge on the word dependence. Dependence, independence, interdependence. We start out in our earliest stage in life in total dependence, with total dependence. And everything from babyhood to young adolescence is an effort to find our independence, a healthy independence. That is the goal of that phase of life. Once this is achieved, the goal is not to lose anything that has been gained, but to put more emphasis now on the dialogical aspect and cultivate interdependence. The great task of the middle period of life is the cultivating of interdependence. Interdependence with other people, interdependence with society, interdependence with nature. Every form of interdependence is the topic for the main part of our life. And then comes old age, and of course we do not want to lose interdependence, but more and more we become dependent. So even though we retain interdependence as best we can, but in our quote second childhood, we become extremely dependent again. And to learn to live this dependence as fully and as gracefully as we lived our way into independence and our life of interdependence, that is the great task for the third phase of life, as I see it. And it's a difficult task.